Hi Martino, Justino here, the State of Decay 2 Juggernaut Edition. Let me activate this one. Just some quick things to do. I don't need this one. I think the rest is pretty much working like it should be. And look who came back. More or less. Billy, our builder. And instantly I got shown up this quest. Community upgrade, build a converter facility. What I also wanted to tell you is that I got this one. This rare sucker, this extremely rare sucker. It's like back in the Yu-Gi-Oh! Days when you had the whatever extremely ultra rare, or what was it called, Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards, which was one in every 10,000 booster and had a value of 80 or 100 bucks for just one card. This thing,
if anyone's listening,
has been provided by an mission I did. Well, I did it honestly before I recorded the last episode. I had to take out one of the hostile enclaves with a survivor. It was a like this one. No, that's a local disturbance, but something like this, you know, and survivor activity goal. And then I took out three hostiles and I got this Lycanology, which is one of the best fifth skills. It's even better as any community skill, which were the fifth skills. Community skills are the one that you can level, like munitions, which is a chemistry update or something. Then there's cooking, which can be specialized either in cuisine or nutrition. Then there's craftsmanship, surgery. Then there is surgery comes from medicine, and the other one would be, what was it called, pathology. And then there are fifth skills like here, logistic and music, which only have one star, and Lycanology, is one of those, but she needs to get this one and learn it. I want it. Because it pretty much gives you this plus 2 meds per day. Knowledge of gardening, knowledge of herbalism. It can be leveled, but there it is. Zero for meds, no outcome, and okay, it has been done. Another task is to level up, so I can only take this one as an option. The other option would be this one, but I don't want a fire safe storage. It's useless for me, so I rather have a workshop level 3. Sewing is, by the way, another good one, just like sports trivia and like analogy, like I said, movie trivia, whichever has trivia, like E trivia, TV trivia, but the best one is sports trivia. And then there is, of course, fishing. Did I have one? No. But sleep psychology is also a good one, extremely good one, because you get a morale boost and 2 extra beds. And soundproofing is also good, now that I'm thinking about, because you reduce, was it 4 or 3 or 6, I don't know, of threat level, which is also great for nightmare down here. But I have done a complete guide about all 5 skills, so either the quirk skills, which aren't upgradable, like Lycanology, sewing, fishing, sleep psychology, and then there's other community skills, which are 8. And then the specialization, 16 else. You can check the guide on my channel. It's the 5th skill analysis. Need some room, but I can't. Don't have any
really
use for her.
I can be a part of this family.
And I'm sorry, Aaron. Now she's the lead producer of Undead Labs. At least her name is Aaron. And as much as I'm sorry, because she's one of the starters, but she is nothing of, I don't know, not a must-have, so I'll kick her out.
Hey, you're not dead.
Sorry.
This racket's gonna...
Thank you. There's still some of them who can't get enough. Using improved utilities, craft an item that requires power or water. It looks like the builder legacy, if these count as complete missions. The first one, you know, and now this one, like craft items. Seems like the missions pops up instantly, like one after another. Just one finished and then instantly afterwards the next one. It's like I could finish the complete legacy within minutes. Boys, you drag way too many Zeds. Guys, you disturbed those finishing moves, and then one Zed was interrupting the me in the finisher, then they interrupted the Zeds, and then it was a mess. Take this.
Thanks.
Holy crap. Be my computer is literally dying. Literally.
Hi there. Please do come in.
Maybe here. No. Well, water. Nutrition, knowledge of cooking. Okay, but this one needs water. Cool. We finished another. Finished another side quest. Well, not side quest, sorry. Builder legacy quest. The funny thing is, these guys live over there, and here is a fruit stand. Shouldn't take them much to get some nutritions from this side. Okay. What is... Oh no. No. Three of those suckers. Oh, I don't have anything with me. I just... Okay. 250. Get off me, sucker. Okay, no, 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 no. I can't even get a radio command. Look, that's what I said. They are here, and basically here are the things.
Well, that was the last one.
This is... I'm out of words. It's so ridiculous, these guys literally spawned. They just spawned. From nowhere. In 1 second I just saw two Zeds. Now.
I'm coming up empty here.
After an unfortunate end and an extreme frustrating part, maybe I should start. I really should start to record in the morning when I'm fresh and not so frustrated, because I'm always recording way too late. It's always between 10 and... No, I mean 10:30 p.m. and 11:30 p.m. Now it's once again 11:25. It's... I'm basically also tired, so thanks for watching. So yeah. Stay healthy, goodbye.
Okay, I'm not exactly in trouble, but if anyone out there wanted to lend a hand, I wouldn't say no.
That kind of shit doesn't fly with me.
Get the hell out of my sight. Now.
Are you kidding me?
Congrats. You just won the award for Dumbass of the Month.
I need you to come back here. Opportunity may be knocking.
Is anybody out there? Help!
That zombie's coming our way. Yo, they're closing in for... Didn't I tell you that would work?